Pick two in 2014. We've been waiting 7 years to see what he could do on the big stage. And it's as expected. Oliver's been right there with him. McDonald turns, snaps from 40! Delirium!
McKenzie loses his way. Vandermeer gives it to Bontempelli. Bontempelli from 45. Umpire shuffles. He likes what he sees. And the Bont, he smiles and celebrates. He's by himself. Gorn touched. He would have seen it. Happy to keep rolling. This time Max, the skipper, on the run, around the corner. They've got eight.
Touched off his boot. It'll pitch inside 50. Over the top came Petty. Left a man at the back. It's Cameron. Opening goal of the prelim final to the Cats.
And Bergman, you just see that little bit slippery ball now. Anthony Scott, the activated medical sub for the Dogs, has come on and he's found a goal. And now Bonnie's a chance to score from here. He's got the distance. Has he got the accuracy? Riley Bonner. That's what they needed.
Demons. First two of the third, and here comes Petrarca again, full of confidence. Handball inside to Gorn. 55 metres. Takes out the driver. Set sail for home.
Confidence is high for the Melbourne
Actually
Footy Club.
Toying with them now.
It seems that way, doesn't it?
Well, the trick in sport. Overlook it. There's another one for the Demons. It's Max Gorn. He's got four.